The Lansing Police also say a 49-year-old DeWitt woman is in critical condition after she was assaulted at a Lansing bar early Sunday morning. Police say the woman was still unconscious as of 4:30 on Sunday. The investigation is still ongoing, and Lansing PD believes she was beaten at a bar on the 800 block of East Michigan Avenue. No suspects have been identified at this time.